Bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle.
It's fish and chips time. Got our first semi-casualty. It's Andy. He's after the plasters already. What happened, Andy?
It's the duct tape.
It's the duct tape. It's that serious. Strapping already. We're in the lovely little town of Campbell. What do you make of it, Matt James?
Seen it.
Give me a choice.
Lord.
I said, Christ, I don't believe in Peter.
First victim, day one. Matt James, how do you feel?
Proud.
Proud to be knocked out on day one. We're going to see Dr. Steve in full effect here, saving the day. Look at how concerned Matt is about his father.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my
bicycle. Races are coming your way.
So forget
all your... The question is, what happens up there today? Not really what happens on there. Well, hopefully anyway. Let's see how it goes.
All those beauties, oh yeah.
On your marks, get set, go!
Yeah, it tastes nice. I don't know if you can eat a lot of it. No, it's dry. Nice with a pint. Yeah. Tastes like cattle feed.
Cattle feed, nice with a pint. Honestly say, this is the worst I've ever felt. Not only is my body caving in, but in addition to my body falling apart, I've just seen a man shove a bag of ice down his crotch. That man is just there. Hey, how you doing, Rich?
Put that much deep heat on my knee to take the skin off the bone.
And this man, it's like he's completely unaffected. Binky was disappointed when he saw the lights of Melrose. In Letha, which is at the bottom of today's big climb. Well, the big climb of the 3 days. And Steve reckons we'll do it, no problem, in about 2 hours. And then cruise home. And the rest of us think, we hope he's right. This is apparently the gain. This scenery. What we're experiencing at the moment is just that slow burning crotch pain.
Still a little bit of fight left.
A little bit.
Tiny bit.
Let's see the fighting face, Rick.